feeling. Oh, there's gonna be a short break in my future. Refill my water and maybe do bio and stuff. Go back to the ship, repair, rebuff, resell, all the fun stuff. So dead. So very dead. Is the 10% still going? Yep, it is. That's good. Let me see if I can adjust that or something. Maybe I can lower the bitrate and that might help. I will see what I can do when I get back. I'm aiming for probably Whiz King and Spies next if I can. But whatever's up, I'll try to run that. Hopefully it'll sell down when I'm on break, but if it doesn't, I'll, oh wow. I didn't, stop between runs, did I? Oh, I didn't realize I was, concentrated. That was a good drop. I was wondering why I had something pop up about binding. I wasn't really paying attention at the time. Alright, let me get that done. Still gotta pop the bag out. Get that in there. Stitches tech, hello. Thad, why are you not paying attention? Thad? Thank you. That's what I want to do. Get all these arrows out. Not really what I wanted. Those bracers back, Thad. Nice try, buddy. Alright, sell some stuff. Alright, so let me take a quick break. I'll be back, and we'll check out the stream settings, see if I can fix your possible issue there, Jim. video might go dark. Just to see. I haven't really done too many tests with the quality settings. Oh, that's right, it does that pause thing. That's what it does. Let's see, what do we have? Nothing looks interesting at the moment. Alright, I've done those, I've done that. I'm thinking Spies Wiz King. Reclaiming memories? I don't think I've ever done that. Welcome to Join for Favor. If I wasn't streaming, I'd probably join that for favor. But tend to want more action than that when I'm streaming. So yeah, I'm under 200k left to level. So I could do practically anything I wanted here. A couple of double assaults. Thinking Spies Wiz King primarily, but Necro would work as well. Wiz King, Spies, Wiz King. Go House D, get next to Spies, and maybe I'll do Wizenman style LFM and see what goes. Yeah, why not? I don't usually do LFMs. But I can just fight from here. we'll see what happens. Still does not prefer not to be a part of the air. Alright. I'm cool with that. Guild Leveler. That's a nice last name. Love having a trapper and spies, that's for sure. Feel free to join me, Jim. With at least three of us, we can rock through two spies and two Whiz Kings pretty fast. And the only reason I hesitate to say rock through Necro is the Inferno stuff. I don't have anything to do those, and it's a pain to kite those elementals. Actually unlock the mouse to do that. You still got three spots left, so I'll save one for you. Oh, that water tastes so good. Fun stuff. Yeah, there shouldn't be too much delay. We'll just wait for Big Jim to get in here, and whoever else shows up. We'll step in once Big Jim's here. I'm curious as to the guild this person's in. Mercenaries and I may have to slow down and not purely zerg this, since this Granolian might need some help. Oh, my scroll's not working for zoom again. Let's see what else works. Oops, didn't mean to do that. That's not who we were waiting for. There he is.
Hello.
Hey, Big Jim. All right.
Remember, I can't type, though, right?
Hi. Okay, I have got to figure out how to turn this touchpad off on my keyboard. Ugh. That's annoying. That touchpad is so sensitive. Every time I try to type, I barely lean my hand over because it's right below the keyboard, of course, where you rest your hands.
Bring off their shit.
Annoying. Need to look up what the deal is with that so I can fix it. And he's on the way. Airship entrance. Yep. That's better than my clicky. Greater heroism is much better. Alright. Let's do it. Don't anticipate any problems with this run. You're well equipped to handle whatever may happen. Tell me who has Featherfall on. Oh, I forgot to... Catch all of them. I thought I caught most of the aggro. Looks like I didn't catch as much as I thought. Because those guys down there should be fighting me, not somebody else. That's nice, so I can keep my Featherfall and Stubbler. Well, okay, I'll do it that way then. And haste wore out. But I should still have this vicious streak going. Yep. Hello. Gotta kill the archers to get to the prisoner. Where are we missing one? We're missing a skelly. My skeleton. Ooh. Anybody see my skeleton around here?
A prisoner's voice calling out.
Could that stupid skeleton be? I really dislike when I don't. I know what normally to do. It doesn't work.
Sorry about that, guys. I had a phone call.
Yeah, that's cool. Huh. I don't know where the other skeleton went. Unless it went up there. I didn't want that to happen.
Nabbit.
The metal brake below sparked with electricity. I hate not having that last thing. Oh well. We don't get all the prisoners, we don't get all the XPs. That's annoying. Alright, well. We'll deal.
Hey. seem to be not so jumpy today. Too jumpy.
There we go. Killing that skeleton did it.
Horax runs off across the bridge and disappears in the pit.
I don't know why the skeleton appeared. Did it? Maybe he ran off after somebody and that's what did it? I don't know. We have the extra chest. Oh, that's right. We don't do it this way. We do it this way. Whoa. Almost missed that completely. Get down there. Got that. We're good.
You hear a fell voice whispering orders in the still air, followed by the clattering of obedient bones.
This all cleared. Love that boost. If you can catch it right, it saves a lot of time over here.
Out of key.
You hear a metal portcullis slide open. Kaelan deftly finds her way out of the sewer, pausing once to look back and wave her flag.
Oh, yeah. Optionals are so worth it here. So very worth it. Would be that all quests were like that. It'd be awesome. Love that lag.
I have a little bit of lag, just enough to cause my jumps to be off.
Yeah, this isn't the quest for that. This is not the quest to have any lag at all. What? How did he get down there? I want conquest. Make sure we get those last two boxes. Aggression. Nice, always nice to get those last little bit of extra XP by getting those boxes. Everybody out of the pool. This time we'll all start together, so it should be. That's an interesting set of gloves there.
Thank you.
There he is.
Alright, I'm out. Sorry about that.
Thank you. whole mess is easier to deal with all these archers pinging every couple seconds. So I choose we're going to just go past these guys on this one. We'll go ahead and... Whoa, that almost missed. What am I... I'm hasted. Oh, I'm not feather falling, though. That's... what's different? Oh, I did the stupid thing. And I lagged a bit.
Prisoner's voice calling for help. Thorax runs off across the... You hear someone timidly asking for help. Hear a prisoner's voice calling out to you. Aaron runs down the tunnel, back to the ladder.
Oh, I missed. boost. Ha! I tripped him to death. That was amusing. That is fun stuff. Tripping him to death.
You hear a metal portcullis slide open in the distance. Pausing once to look back and wave her thanks.
Thank you for haste. Love the haste. Oh, hey, I actually made it up. Should make it up first. Don't interrupt me using these. That's rude. Somebody else to get the valves. I'll get, sure I get the breakables. what I wanted. I just got my level at least.
Where to?
Sell some stuff.
I'm just gonna do that. Doesn't really matter. I'll put my other ring back on. Unless, let's see, there's no real incorporeal, so unless I get blurry. Oops. Wrong button.
This impressive structure houses the tomb of the Wizard King.
Almost enough lag there that I was in before I saw the splash screen up on the channel preview thingy.
find a way to unlock it.
Actually, I'm doing okay.
You're in there alone.
Yeah, it's fine. Sure, somebody can. But I'm sure somebody can fill in as necessary. Ah, missed it. Forgot to turn on soon enough. A couple negative modifiers and keep getting knocked out. This is annoying. How many different times on my route can you have at once? Because it looks like I have several.
Yeah.
sure I got the other one. Nope, I didn't. Alright, let's go ahead and finish this.
The Lion of Manaka.
Stuff. Let's see. Love that whole it lags, so if you think you hit the bottom, if you switch to Featherfall real quick, you actually didn't hit the bottom. I think I'm good. He has almost 3,000 spell points. Just doesn't last long enough. Gotta remember that when I play a caster.
This impressive structure houses the tomb of the Wizard King.
All right. Someone resharing it? Oh, I gotta turn it in, huh? Alright, abandon, reshare. Good deal. Yeah, didn't know about that.
I tried breakables in here once, and it just, there's so very many breakables that it just didn't work. Way too many to bother with. I broke something like 150 or something like that, and we didn't even get the first bonus. You really have to have everybody doing it all the way up, all the towers, all through all the paths, all the side paths, and all that happy crappy. And I chose wrong again. Second time in a row. Isn't that awesome? That means I'll probably have Ram this time too, because that kind of goes hand in hand. Choosing the wrong path and having Ram is pretty much... Oh, and I have this configuration, which is always fun.
Ooh.
Yep, because of that. Alright, fine. We'll do this. We'll get this done. Hold on. That was fun. Couldn't see what was going on there at all. Now what am I slowed by? I swear. Anything and everything that can slow me has. Stuck down in quite a while. Let's see. It has been a while. Alright. Expeditious retreat, please. Get me the heck out of here. What is still hitting me through all this crap? I should be further along than I am. So the ideal split is two people per tower. So that one person can get the lever, whatever, the other person keep running, and it makes it much faster. As far as the jump, if one person falls, the other person complete, then the first person can go back and get the... start moving up to the next lever. It works out well that way. Oh, yeah, I'm getting a little bit of lag. Throw my maneuvering off a little bit. It's not horrible, but I am falling behind. Noticeably behind. Let's get some guys off my back. Oh, yay. Actually got a non-save. I am bound to guard this game. Well, that didn't one-shot him, but definitely ruined his day. The trick is to do just a little bit of damage to him, and then hopefully you get that crit. That takes him the rest of the way, because he can handle a little bit of damage before he goes all spinny. Sometimes his spinny aura stays around him after. which can be a bit of a bother.
Well, we got the scroll. We've got to wait. If there's anything else you want to grab?
They finished killing Yami.
You want us to pick it up? End it?
Woot.
Thought I had a D-door scroll. Don't. I knew it.
Oh, there's my blinding speed.
Call.
Yeah. Blinding speed it is. Now I don't have to worry about haste or anything. Love, love, love it. Some stuff, and then I can switch gear real quick, hopefully. Is there anything of here that I want except for that? I don't think there is. That's the only thing I want. that's for sure. Let me just throw these out here. Try those on for size. And those.
Double oof.
And I'll see how these do here and here. I think I'll put that one.
My screen scrolled. Where are you guys going?
So I've got a hat, I've got that, I've got that. Oh, that strength plus 11 is tasty. So is this shelter? Do I have shelter or anything else? I have something on my eyes. Had something for the eyes. That's what it was. Glimpse of the soul. And I think that's all I have. I have fortification. There, I have vitality there. Hey, you know what? It'll work. I'll lose some hit points, but that's okay. Orchard. I don't remember what level those are. FIM's updated.
Well, I got everything in here maxed out, so I'm gonna go ahead and jump in the quest. I got scrolls, fireball, and ice storm.
beyond long ago, the temple shows signs of more recent activity. The only way ahead is down into the stagnant water. The way forward lies down a long and suspiciously narrow hall.
Holy fuck.
I love auto search.
This key will open the first of the seal locks. These keys will open the way to the lower catacombs. There are fresh marks in the dust here. Yet the way into the rest of the temple is sealed off.
Forgot a trap.
Intricately locked boxes.
Trappers both go the same way.
A voice speaks from the empty air. This is our temple. You are not welcome here. The guardians will teach you some manners.
Just two on this side?
Okay. My adrenaline.
And the passage to the catacombs opens. Lost in prayer. The High Priestess kneels before the altar. Voice whispers in your ear, "Be gone, unless you wish to see the plane of death itself."
Cat, you're not making things easy, I'll have you know. Oh, ow, ow, ow. Come on, guys. Somebody's gonna open an optional door, please.
Dismal gray fog spews from the portal.
Hello, everybody. Glad to have you watching. Is this one where we can't go here now? Yep, we can't go here now. I always do that. Get turned around at that turn.
The High Priestess crumples to the ground. A final whisper escapes her lips. She will prevail. She must prevail.
Do I need emerald gaze? I think I got one already. More than one, or are you the only one?
I certainly don't need it.
No one else speaking up? Okay. Alright, where are you, Jinx? There you are. There you go. You're welcome. Yeah, I need a dex item. Get which one it is. They're glasses.
Ah, crap.
Wow. You guys got enough dudes following you? Well, there's a lot of mobs right outside the quest. Yeah, so I just think.
That's fun.
They're gone?
No, they're not.
I hit the wrong teleport, so... Alright, I think they're all on me. Oh. Yeah, let me jump out. I'm gonna release and rebuff ship.
So Friends Networks in town. I was thinking that'd be a really convenient way to get people out to the various spots. Ouch! Cat! Ouch. You were doing just fine till you clawed my leg. So 1 hour until midnight.
I'm almost back. Transporting from the ship now. Not the Doom Spear.
Did you really?
Red alert. Picked the right one this time. All right, at quest.
And Bono's almost here.
AFK 2 seconds.
A hoarse voice drifts through the halls. Seek the flame, guardians. Defeat them all. Then I shall appear. walls of the Inferno of the Damned.
Is it this way? That way? That way, isn't it? That's down first. I always go south first.
Ignite the Guardian. The voice rasps. A flame flares to life, bringing the Guardian with it.
I must have jumped off in the wrong direction. Yeah. The one we're supposed to light? Why isn't it pointing down? There we go. I usually get that in one shot.
Acolyte leaps to his feet and attacks.
Not much to say about this, I sort of know it. I know the fact that you have to go there. Really, you jerk. This way.
Yeah.
Hey, over here!
Need to try in real quick.
Voices.
The Cinder Spawn falls without any mention of the Black Abbot. Perhaps someone else controlled the creature?
Sorry, guys. My wife came to talk to me.
A little bit of copy action, and then Flashmaker for the win.
Which one are we doing? One we were gonna do before? Or the... Hey, not so many people.
Starting to get tired, so probably call it after Fleshmakers. I'll see if my Android works, but probably call it after that.
Alright, who's taking the top and who's down to the bottom?
The tunnels run deep beneath the Tree of Woe. Moaning lost souls call out to you, and the icy with several philosophers more curiously.
Running, I guess I'll run.
Top one. 25%. 10%. You guys okay on yours?
Soulbound brothers, sending them to the afterlife together. The way down is where the familiar voice calls again, louder and clearer. You are close. Come to me.
Come to Butthead.
Imprisoned in the cell is a dreadful doom sphere. Free me from this prison, and I will aid you.
Yeah, it's nice having the heavy armor for some things.
The first soul has been released. souls of the frozen conservators are bound to the magical cage that imprisons the Doomsday.
Just to get my adrenaline in the back.
The ice crumbles under your feet as the Doomsphere is compelled to attack.
Alright, this is my last quest, guys.
Doomsphere's bridge is barely contained by the ancient frozen abyss.
Buffalo veneer? Me look? Yeah, I'm interested. Who's helpless? I was gonna... I need one too. D9 low. Okay. Thank you. Yeah. Awesome. I'm gonna have to call it quits, guys. I got things I gotta do.
Thanks, Big Jim.
No problem. Good luck with your stream.
Thanks.
I'll go take a look at it later. See you next time. Thanks a lot.
Yep, see ya. Yeah, I'm suddenly getting the hit hard with the... Ooh. Oh, man. it then. Well, it's this close to midnight. I may go ahead and try for it.